So an emotional night here on Monday Night Raw. Sami Zayn addressing the WWE Universe.
Wait a second! Baron Corbin!
It only
takes... Sami! Huh? How'd that feel? How do you think it felt when you interrupted me last week to come out here and cry about all your insecurities? How you didn't think you needed to be or deserved to be in the same ring as Roman Reigns. You didn't. And I should know, considering I'm the last person to beat Roman Reigns. And Sammy, I called it. He was going to embarrass you, and he did. He destroyed you in front of your family and all your friends. And now this, Sammy, this was just pathetic. You came out here and begged for Kevin Owens, your so-called best friend, and you left. But Sammy, look at me in the eyes when I'm talking to you. You need to hear this. Your story is over. You embarrassed yourself, your hometown, all of Canada, and it's because you, Sammy, are a complete and utter failure.
You go.
Adam Pearce just stepped aside. Sammy's charging the ring.
Let's go. Here comes Sami Zayn. A pacer taken down by Baron Corbin. Unleashing blow after blow to Corbin.
Sami Zayn has come unglued. Corbin to the outside.
Sami Zayn is angered. Did you see the face of Zayn?